Saints fans, please turn your attention to the big screens to honor today's People's Health Champion, Raymond Curtis.
I'm 77 years old, and since I started competing, I've gotten so much stronger.
On May the 2nd, 2009, at the age of 76, Ray Curtis established four new records in the U.S. Masters Powerlifting Championships in St. Louis. His individual deadlift, squat, and bench press weights broke all previous records, as did his combined total in all three events. The most amazing thing about Ray is that at the age of 77, he defies the thought that physical deterioration is inevitable. He's building muscle mass every day. He hits the gym 6 to 7 days a week, works out 2.5 to 3 hours a day, and that doesn't count his daily walk around Audubon Park.
As strong as I am now, I can't wait to see how strong I'll be in another decade.
Ray deserves this honor if anybody in this building does. Ray, I played a lot of sports in my day, and I'm a good bit younger than you, but I will not take you on this sport or any other. Believe me, my man. Congratulations, you deserve this.